CR7 has had enough.
I don't think one of the biggest clubs in the world that Manchester United are should be buying someone who's 37.
At the moment, he's on too much money and there's too much involved for him to move.
The power that he has and the influence that he has, he could be a poisonous person in that dressing room.
They are demolishing Manchester United. Absolutely demolishing them.
What's he come back
come
for?
Come back to help him win a trophy.
What's he here for?
This is why I'm here. I'm not here for vacation, but I'm here to win again.
No big club wants Cristiano Ronaldo at the wages he's on.